To win your pedestrian accident case in Rhode Island, you must prove that the other driver was negligent. This means that they violated one of the rules of the road or otherwise failed to stop in time when they should have seen you.